toaster notification appears when an email interaction brings into your inbox. If you select the red X to decline the email, you'll automatically be placed in a system make busy code and you'll not be able to receive any incoming queue interactions until you are available again. This includes being unavailable for voice and all multimedia type interactions. The toaster notification only appears for a set amount of time. If you miss the toaster notification, the incoming interaction is visible in your inbox on the left-hand menu panel. Ensure you have clicked on the interaction to be able to see the handling icons. If you click on the blue X here, you will also be declining the email. Your status will change to system busy and you will not be able to receive any incoming queue interactions. Emails that are declined are reported on.